Hi, my name is Babkabu. I'm from Ethiopia. I have had a prison experience. I was jailed because of what I write some time ago, and I know how prisons function. There are places where contamination with other people and also items is unavoidable. So I am worried about journalists around the globe who are in jail. They would be the most vulnerable because they are jailed for speaking truth to power. So get them free now.